YouTube. This is Penang Island in Malaysia, to the west coast of Malaysia, just below Thailand. This place is called the Gurney Drive. It's a stretch of roads. A stretch of roads leading up to Gurney Plaza shopping center. And basically it's the beach, which I'll show you. Hang on. So this stretch of beach is frequented by people who take strolls early in the morning. My grandpa was one of them 15-20 years ago. And before, he used to walk here. Came here 3 a.m. in the morning and walked along the coast. And finally ending up in one of the shops here for a breakfast called bak kut teh, which is herbal pork soup, tea pork soup, or something like that. Okay, and so it has a lot of memories. They fenced this up this year because they are reclaiming the land. So look, they have already built the barriers with granite, I think. So they are reclaiming this land up to the level. And the apartments here probably will lose value. It's no longer in, you know, facing the sea. So look now, this stretch of road will, memory will be gone. That's not very good. So I'm here for a few days. And I'm gonna get into one of the restaurants here for my breakfast. Quite beautiful out here. Early in the morning. Is quite relaxed. Grew up here, born in 1970s. Imagine 20, 30 years ago when there weren't so many cars around. Now this road is, in the morning especially, it's a lot of traffic passing through. People from living up in Batupringgi, Tanjung Bunga, Tanjung Tokong, all driving past here to get to the city. Look at the cars coming across the road. It's difficult. Look at the kitchen, it's a Malaysian flag there. So people are... Yes! You want to take a picture of our handsome guy? Yes, so these people are fun. So there's a way to cook, prepare food. Cooking areas right over there. So look at how many walks there are, can you count? A lot of people.